All right, check it out. 4 by 6 inches. This is 0.0042 inches thick and has 1 ounce of copper on each side. It is insulated with this material. Just want to show that this is not a solid piece, or it's not conductive. So it is insulated with that piece. Very flexible. You can cut it into shapes, and then you can etch it. And if you need to clean it up, just a little steel wool or a Brillopad. All right, hope you enjoy the video.